Heather Abbott lost her foot in the marathon bombing. But to look at her now, you'd never know. She tells us about her determination to get back to normal.
I didn't want to have to give anything up.
Even back in high heels, tonight at 11,